nor do I have her voice. I don't play piano, nor do I fight for civil rights the same way she did. I'm so glad that she did what she did. Left a legacy so vast, there were times I couldn't see past it. Found myself cast in a whirlpool of pain, same way she lived. I'm so glad we got through it.
Very young, you need to know who you are, where you come from,